I agree 100%. I've also pledged not to take any corporate money from any corporate PACs. I've also pledged to not spend any of my time sitting around dialing rich people and begging them for money. I've worked for congressional candidates before. I know how this stuff works. And it's a shame, but that's what they do. They sit there hours, hour upon hour, calling people. They call it call time. And that's a nice way to say begging for money time. And it's legalized bribery. That's what we have in this country. And it's got to stop. We need a mass movement of people. We need Democrats who will stand up for progressive ideals, who will get out there and fight for the issues that matter. We need to mobilize voters. We need to get around the corporate stranglehold on our news and entertainment. We need to get corporate money out of politics. Money is not speech. Corporations are not people. And if it takes amending the Constitution to declare that, I just signed the pledge for a 28th amendment to the Constitution. We need to do that. We need to fight for it every single day. We got to get rid of gerrymandering. We need a political system that is accountable to the people, not to corporations. We've got to fight for it. Thank you.